Hello everyone, Sons of Tomb, welcome to another mod overview, this term on MaxVarReap for fabric. A mod that simply is similar to Reap and Simple Harvest, in that obviously you can right click to harvest once the crop is mature. This applies to wheat, beetroot, carrots, potatoes, netherwort, and cocoa beans, and plants the seed back after you've right clicked the mature crop to replant everything. There is also the ability for a hoe with fortune on it, which we'll try, or just any other tool with fortune, possibly, that can increase the yield. So we'll just see what we get out of that. We'll just try, say, an axe, for example, because I can't remember if hoes can have a fortune enchantment in 1.15.2, and I may just be doing things in creative, possibly, and allowing it to happen. So as you can see with my bone milling here, on the right click, I'm going to do this with the potatoes, beetroot, we'll just sort of do this on many mature crops, and then right click to see. And do this to a few cocoa beans as well. Netherwort, obviously, I can't increase too much, but we'll see with the random game rule tick speed changes that it should be able to grow a bit quicker. I should probably do that instead of using bone meal to actually increase the speed of these being grown. So we right click beetroot, right click potatoes, wheat and carrot, netherwort, and cocoa beans. Now if we wanted to, just right click and see if we actually get a yield change here at all. Obviously see the following there. We can see if the seeds or the actual crop amount changes. Obviously this should only work with right clicking, it shouldn't with left clicking, as most likely it'll break everything, and not just because we're in creative either. See, left clicking doesn't work, it just removes the crop entirely, so you can right click to get these to apply and not have creepers spawning. We try this with Max, see if that actually changes anything to be working with anything that has fortune on it rather than just the hoe, which is more what it would typically be suited towards. So, yeah. Pretty much it. We'll actually try using a hoe and the fortune enchantment properly and seeing if that actually does work. And I'm just not aware of it because it can be possible. Obviously, it's not a feature added by the mod. Should be more particular with whoops. I just forgot it. Went into creative and forgot to get it. Fortune. So, creative at least, or possibly some other tool that acts similar to it, maybe, might work, or if you do have an axe and it did seem to do it below here, then obviously you can tell that should be possible. Otherwise though, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.